3, 2, 1, go! Hi everyone, welcome to my channel, welcome to my second video. Tonight, I want to share my insights about Adobe Firefly. With Firefly, you can create stunning images by just texting with a few words. You can change the aspect ratio of the image. And painting will help you redesign by just describing what you want in a selected field instantly. Smart portraits might be a fun way to express happy faces from scratch. By just expressing with a few words, you could have high quality interior renders. You will be able to convert your 3D objects to creative images just by texting. What about text template? This feature will help you make a difference quickly for your events or social media content. Conversational editing is just like chatting about your dreams. I would say it's going to be a significant feature, the text vector for commercial design creations. Because printable products need vectorial documents of the image. For me, being able to combine different styles and photos is like having the key of creativity. With color condition image generation, you could keep the color of the reference image on your new creations. To me, the upscaling feature is the most important feature, which will help to sell your art in high resolution. Now, meet Adobe Firefly for video. These mind-blowing features are coming too soon to video apps. Describe what you want to create and generate. Find sound effects to increase the ambience of your videos. By describing colors of the moment, you could change the color of the background as well as you could change the tones of detected objects. Firefly is dreaming of a tool which will help to generate captions for video by analyzing keyframes. Animation is the fun, but the process is long. After Firefly, the process might be shorter and more fun. Find the B-roll of the video by analyzing the transcript. This feature will save your time in your video editing process with the more creative and stunning results. Now, the best one is coming for me and for you. Your imagination and stories would come to life generating storyboards. The AI system will analyze your transcript and it will give you kind of storyboards in a different angle or style. It's not over yet. Today, they announced that they are bringing Firefly to Bard by Google with the ability to continue your creative journey in Adobe Express to inspire millions of people to create. How do I access Adobe Firefly? First of all, you need to create an Adobe ID account. After a creation, you can fill the form to have request access by Adobe Firefly. With an acceptance email by the Firefly team, you could start to explore. Is Adobe Firefly free or paid? This tool is free, but probably in-app features may be subject to a Creative Cloud subscription. 1 month ago, I signed up to get access for beta version to Adobe Firefly. After just 3 days, I received an email from Adobe. It was writing like that, "Yes, you are in," but it was completely wrong information because there was a problem. Then I reached this link from Discord. I fill out the link. If you have filled out this form previously and you are still having access issues using the Adobe ID you provided, please check this box. After I could receive, actually today, after many days later, and today I received, "Yes, you are in" mail. Actually, it shouldn't be so new feature for Adobe Firefly because they have most of the features already in Adobe Photoshop since October 2020. But I believe that text-to-image, text-to-video or animation features will be game changer. What about you? What will you make today?